get another message from Lester?
I just been wanting his head all night.
That's the guy's the deal. Yeah.
Yeah. Was there anybody left?
The mom.
She has no babies left?
The babies are all gone. The mom was like about a third swallowed. And then I think Zach may have saved her because the steak spit her out. She's had her head was all like wet and stuff, but I think she may have made it. She walked away and... Yeah, I don't know. He would probably know that because he handled the gourd and she was in there. But he, He got us. Yeah, I think so, but it kind of it's an unusual job to begin with. He likes it there so much. It's his hangout. I'm sure she's jealous of it. Well, she might have gone with him. I don't know. I mean, it's just an unusual event. Unless I don't know what he was doing, but he's definitely bonded with the Martins and stuff. So I don't think he'd. Mind. I would do it. I would have done it. It's just a lot further for us. By the time I'd have gotten there, it'd been too late anyway. It's too late as it is. But I think he may have saved the female. Yeah. And the snake, I don't think's going to get the royal treatment. He already don't like him. He killed one. And I hung it up, and he didn't like it. It's got mosquitoes all over it, too.
Well, and I guess you realize now you got to get a guard on that thing.
Yeah. I got this point. We'll just take it down.
Are your viewers saying anything?
Fortunately, I don't think anybody's watching. It's all over, too, so I guess I would.
Video?
Oh, it's all re-recorded. Yeah, I'm re-recording it now. And I imagine it will be a pretty good video. Might be up there with the...
The owl
one.
The owl one. Pretty
it's really... And it's on. It just goes on and on and on. Wouldn't they be suffocated though? They have to breathe. I think it'd be hopeless. No one would take care of them. Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
yeah, oh my god, he's not looking like he feels like it.
No,
okay.
He needs to go. I think he needs to be up there and stuff.
I'd carry him down. That's what I'm going to need for. That's cool. That's what I've been doing, just walking over there. He didn't go anywhere, he just kind of kept going around the circle staying there.
Well, maybe I'll take this bed upstairs.
carry him up? I will. I just wait. I got 10 more minutes, I think.
Thank you. Yeah.